Samsung Galaxy J2 insert SIM IC solution jumper problem ways. In case of insert SIM problem in Samsung Galaxy J2, it will show insert SIM not valid and may not show signal.to solve Samsung Galaxy J2 insert SIM IC solution jumper problem ways. We have to do a few simple steps is given in this post.in. First step, replace eSIM and try it.scratch. SIM points in mobile slightly, then try Samsung Galaxy J2 insert SIM IC solution jumper problem ways. After disassembly, check all SIM jack points at mother, all these parts and track that are given in above diagram, and if any of them is missing, apply jumpers to make that path in good condition. If any of the components is missing, replace it with new Samsung Galaxy J2 insert SIM IC solution jumper problem ways. 2. You can change SIM IC also and make and apply jumpers after removing IC from motherboard. There are some posts also to describe that how to make jumpers in SIM IC to solve insert SIM problem. For more information and new tips and tricks about this problem solution, keep visiting this page. We will update it if there will be new updates. SIM related posts are also given below. You can read more about mobile phone. Please note that although every diagram and solution posted on our website has been tested by one or more members of our team before posting, so we will not be responsible for any loss or damage, including personal injury. Use this repair solutions at your own risk. Samsung Galaxy J2, Nokia, insert SIM solution jumper problem ways. Samsung Galaxy J2 insert SIM IC solution jumper problem ways. SIM not working, SIM not valid. Samsung Galaxy J2, Nokia, insert SIM insert SIM problem, insert SIM solution, insert SIM jumpers, insert SIM ways. The board with meter.check. A lot of reading.